was on my little girl's 13th birthday, and my mind was filled with strife. I didn't know what I could get her to welcome her into her new teenage life. As I walked into the big floral shop, flowers were everywhere. But when I saw that long-stemmed red rose, my eyes, they filled up with tears. There on a shelf on the counter nearby were some little 3x2 cards. I picked the one that would please her. On it I wrote these words from my heart. Flowers will come to you all through the year. Some may bring happiness, others bring tears. But let it be remembered by each handsome lad that your very first rose you received. The years, they have gone by so quickly. Now she has kids of her own. One day I received her letter. Inside was this little poem.
It said, "Daddy,
flowers have come to me all through the years. Some have brought happiness, others brought tears. But I still remember, and I'll always be glad, that my very first rose I received from you, Dad."
Special memories are kind of like roses when received from a loved one so dear. Yes, there's someone who has proven their love to you with the gifts they have given for years. I know flowers.